That's why Deacon stagnated and ain't moving. The body can be there and the world can be gone. That's why Sister stuck. She not moving. A lot of people, when you don't know God anymore, you don't know when you left.
Right.
You know you don't have God like you used to, but you want people to see that image.
Yes.
You know you should have fixed your holes in the engine, but you kept going. You kept going mediocrity. So you just stayed there. Don't be afraid to change. Be afraid to stay. A lot of times we get so confident with what's going on and how this looking, how that looking, we make that regular. But that's not how God wants you to be.
No.
You're responsible for your own vehicle. Even when I tell people all the time, I say, no matter what's going on, not only are you responsible for your own vehicle, you're responsible for the pastor that's with you.
Right.
They thought that the priests were men of God.
Yes.
Because they weren't rebuked. And they weren't told they were doing wrong.
That's right.
And so those people got in power with them people they thought was men of God. And come to find out, they was in more trouble than what they thought.
Right.
But you know what? Them people will be held accountable, put on the facade that they are. What they are not. Because a lot of these people are not even don't know the way. And they looking for you for guidance.
Right.
We can't be real with ourselves.
That's right.
How can we help anybody else?
That's right.
You don't even know, you can't even figure out who you looking at, let alone your children. When you look in the mirror, you can't tell who is who. Because one minute you putting on the facade, another minute you are not.
Right.
I'm going to tell you something. You could be sitting on the front row and been doing it for 30 plus years and just be a detainer.
Right.
And it'd be no oil.
No.
We get so caught up in looking at the container because it's fat, got a nice top, got a nice bottom, ain't no oil.
Right.
When you understand God for yourself, and know that you can have your own oil. Oil don't always look like me.
No, sir.
Oil don't look like Elder Hood. It's an oil for everybody. We minimize what God can do.
Right.
We make it like God can only touch you if you look a certain way.
What?
If you dress a certain way, if you act a certain way. But you're not God.
Right.
God have enough oil to go around for everybody.
Right.
Me and my wife was talking about it before. Yesterday we were thinking about throwing the wine this on, and I don't want to be turned away. And he said, I'd rather have the Creator. He say that too. He said, I'd rather have the word and not the preacher.
Yes, sir.
In other words, the preacher is going to come and go.
Yes, sir.
You want this shirt, you want that shirt. If the person making the shirt is staying with you, you're good.
Right?
But we sit there and we focus on the other thing because it's flashy and it's shiny. And that's what it was. But that's not what it is.